The president is selling fear. He is trying to paint all immigrants as criminals. And nothing could be further from the truth. I hope this president learns from his litany of mistakes. His first 100 days have been a disaster. But I hope for all of our sakes that he can turn it around. Thanks very much.